Hello and welcome back. It is Wednesday. We are doing walkabout mini golf. We're going to play the Arizona Modern. See how many balls we can find. Okay. As you see, we have a new putter. We found all the clues on the Hidden Treasure, I believe it's called, with the pirates. It's the very first one. Let's see what we can do on this hole. Oh no. Okay. Oh, just missed it. You made par. Okay. Gotta hit it kind of hard. Gotta go all the way around. That's uphill. I did not realize that. Okay. Oh, so made par. That's good. I jump from this bowl to that bowl, and then from there over to there. So we kind of got to hit it hard. Oh, okay, a little too hard. Not good. Oh. Okay. We made it into the second bowl. Oh, that's not good. We might stroke out. Boom. Yep. Stroke limit reached. Okay. You know what we have been doing? We have been looking for other balls, and we just found them just looking down. We found another one. All right. On hole number three. See if we can find the ball for this hole. All there's always going to be a couple balls that I can't find, which is okay. All right. Gotta make sure we look everywhere. Sometimes there are in obvious places that you just don't even think to look. I do not see it on this hole. Oh, there we go. We found it. Lost ball added to collection. Okay. Well, we definitely don't want to go all the way around this circle on this one. That seems like a good shot. Looks like I see the ball right over there. Oh, okay. We got it. There we go. Another birdie. Let's go over here. Look at this ball. Okay. Huh. We are in a giant ball. Let's try to hit it up this way. See what we can do. Oh no. All right. Not bad. There we go. Bogey. It's all right. Now to find the ball in this hole. There it is. A pink and black one. Okay. Oh. Not hard enough, nor was it in line. There we go. We made par. Now, where is the ball on this hole? I do not see it. Huh. this might be the hole that we don't find anyone. It's alright. We do not have to find a hole in every hole. Just an added bonus. Find it on this hole. Alright, that's fine. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Goodbye. That's gonna be a lost ball for someone else. At this point. No, we won't. And I think I see the ball. No, I was wrong. There we go. A double bogey. There is the ball. Okay. Looks like we gotta get it right down here. Straight down this one. Oh no. Okay. Okay. We got a birdie, but you know what it's time for? It is time to try to find the ball. Does not look like it's going to be an easy one to find. There's not many places to be. check behind everything. Make sure we don't miss it. We're getting back into the other hole now, so I definitely don't think it's going to be over here. But it doesn't hurt to check. If anyone sees it, feel free to let me know. Yeah, I'm not seeing it. Oh, right there. We are blind. Okay. Which way do we go? Do we risk it coming around this way? Or do we try to hit it off the rocks? I think we got a better chance off the rocks. We lipped it. We made a bogey. Time to look for the ball. There we go. We got it. Okay. It's an odd looking hole. Take a look down here while we're here. I do not see the ball. What about you guys? You see anything? Okay. Give it a little backhand. Not bad. Oh, I spotted white with a red dot. Kind of ugly. There we go. A birdie. Oh, we gotta hit it around and up top. Hey, look at that, we found the ball right away. Swizzle stick. Oh, that was not hard enough. Oh no! We're right back where we started. stop. Okay. Are you serious? Did you guys see that? A double bogey. Not good. Not good. Alright. We gotta get down there, and then into the hole. What are the chances we get a hole in one? I was not anticipating that. Definitely not. That's what I was kind of expecting. Let's take a look for the ball while we're here. Birdie. Where is that ball? This is the lost ball series, so we are going to try to find all the balls that we can. There it is. All right. Try to bank it off of here. Okay. We're going to try to bank it off of here. Okay. We're gonna have to try to get around to this second one. There we go. And we got a hole in one. Look at that. We got a hole in one. Now we gotta go back, try to find the ball. I can't believe we got a hole in one on that. That was pretty sweet. guys feel free to chime in when you see it. If you're not watching it live, feel free to comment, and I will always come back and get it. I'm looking for this ball. Nope, I am not finding it. Okay. That's all good. Far enough so we can jump across. But not jump off the edge. Oh, we are not having any luck on this one. Oh, we're gonna stroke out on this. Yep. Stroke limit reached. It is never good when you see that. You know what that means? We have to find the ball to make it worth it. On this one. Does that count as part as this hole? Okay. I was expecting that to come over. Oh, we hit the hole. We hit the hole. All right. Oops, made bogey. we gotta look around just to make sure. This has got to go perfectly straight. That was not hard enough. But we made par. All right, we're plus 8. But we have got to go back to the 18th hole. This way we can look for the ball. If there is a ball. I would not be shocked if there was no ball. I didn't even notice how many balls there were. Nope, there it is. A purple ball? All right. That is going to be it. Oh no, we're missing 4 balls. We gotta go back to hole 1. Don't want to fall over. There it is. There it is. We got it. Okay. Number 7. There it is. That was not there before. I swear to God, I looked there. That was not there. Okay. Number 15. Thank you. not seeing it. Duffy not in any of these. I'm not seeing it. Where would you be? Right there. Right in the middle of the cactus.
Okay.
Now 16. Not see it. There it is, underneath. We got it. We got them all. Look at that. Every single hole. All right. Let's go back to the main menu. All the new balls that we got. We got a new one, Arizona Modern Hard. I think the next one we're gonna do is Cherry Blossom Hard. See if we can find all the foxes. Thank you for joining me. It's been fun. We found all 18 balls on all 18 holes. I shall see you next time.